Report! The fugitive rabbit Furnison has acquired the transformer trail and is approaching Torch Tower.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir.
Torch Tower and die. Report. District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out! It's just you and I now.
Cicero! It's you! Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Ferticens. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero? Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Strange. Ferticens don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark. That's all I heard.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker. Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all. Silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other?
Hey, Ray. You smooth talker, you.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along!
Silly bunny. That big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one, then. Come on, fuzzy bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
Huh? See you later, Ray. Wait for me!
Avoid the iron dogs until I find the fist.
His orders. Don't let that crazy rabbit get his hands on the fist. Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard.
Yes, sir.
It's not powered yet. What are you doing here, Shen? Where's Bovi?
Rayton? Bovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you in that rabbit hutch of yours? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired? Now you turn up like some kind of hero.
This is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go. I wasn't counting on you anyway.
It's not powered yet. Expect the Iron Dogs to keep this old thing around. We meet again, old friend.
I knew it was you, Rabbit! The boss shouldn't have let you live! Die!
Ah!
water. The exit is close.
Testing, testing. Strange. Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool! Super long distance testing of the radio worked! Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to hide out on Joffrey Street. It's still relatively safe here.
What happened to her?
Lady Q? Believe me, she's got moves. But she said she had urgent business and left. With your skills, they're all cannon fodder at the prison anyway.
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street. Be sure to come see me.
Sure. Over and out.